College can be a very important time. Not only can you study subjects you are passionate about, you also have a chance to meet new people, get a fresh view of the world around you, and start to plan for your future. We asked some college students to share their experiences with us.
I'm here to study English for the second semester only, so I've just arrived. Everything is still very new for me, but I've already met a lot of really friendly, interesting people. I'm starting my classes next week, and I've been spending a lot of time preparing for them, mostly speaking with people in English, which I really enjoy anyway. I also do judo, so I've been thinking about joining the judo club.
I'm a law student here. The courses are great, but I really want to put what I've been learning into practice. So I've been thinking about what I can do this summer after the semester finishes. Last year, I went back home and just sat and watched TV all day. I don't want to waste my time again this year, so I've been looking for a summer job at a law firm. I want to be a lawyer in the future, and I think this could be a really good experience for me. It'll definitely be out of my comfort zone. None of the law firms have replied to me yet, but I won't give up.
I'm studying English literature. I love reading and talking about the books I've read, but to be honest, I haven't been studying very hard. I spent last year having too much fun with my friends instead of working. I regret that now. I'm going to take some extra classes this semester. They haven't started yet, but I hope I can catch up on what I missed last year.
I've been taking a course in film studies, and I've really been enjoying it. In the future, I want to be a film director, so this course is perfect for me. Each week, we watch two or three films, usually films by the same director or of the same genre. And then we take time in the class to discuss the films. We talk about themes, camera angles, lighting, everything. We've just started looking at horror movies from the 1990s. Scary, but still really interesting.